it. Race 5. And they're all in. Green lights on. Kakariki, the favourite, set to run. Ready now. Racing, Kakariki away fair, good speed, Midnight Insee led, but tackled by Sky Princess, and they're really coming after the leader, getting over nicely. Kakariki a length away, forward to Beachworm, a gap to Material Girl and Danyo's Maisie. Midnight Insee ran deep, Kakariki got a beaut run through to go up and take the lead, running on Sky Princess, but Kakariki hard against the rail, defeat Sky Princess and Midnight Insee, who didn't handle that home corner too well. Then Material Girl, Beachworm, and Danyo's Maisie. Kakariki, number 8. It's another one for the Rasmussens. How many have they had now between them? They've had 3 winners so far, and Greg Board's had 2. So the Rasmussen Board show at the moment. Number 8, the winner, Kakariki. 7 seconds, Sky Princess for Tara Rasmussen. So 8 defeats, 7. 1/3 Midnight Insee, who led them up but didn't handle that home corner too well. And 2 Material Girl has battled on into 4th placing. 22.59 the run. That's way outside her personal best. 2 lengths the winning margin by a neck. 5.19 the early sectional. 13.73 the mid-race. And the run home was, we wait upon, 8.7.12 on the 5th. 8.7.12, 22.59 the time.